shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. What's up, everybody? Today we are going to be feeding my beta dragon. Now, a lot of people say that my beta dragon looks sick, and yes, she is sick, but she's getting better and better every single day. So today, guys, we are going to be feeding her large locust. Now, why large locust, and what's the difference between large locust and medium locust? Well, these are medium locusts. Oh, wait. There they are. So you can kind of see, wait, can like you please come out, there you go. So you can see that the medium locusts are pretty big, but they don't have something that large locusts have. Guys, large locusts have this. Wait one second, let me just grab them. They have wings. Yes, guys, they have wings. And if I let one go, they're gonna be flying all over my room. That's why I'm really scared for this video. Because if Gojira or I let one of these guys go, it's done. Now, I also did realize that this is a different box, so it's going to be different to open. Okay, I'm really scared right now. Alright, these ones are making babies right now, but look what they look like. These are absolutely creepy. And if they start flying around my room, I'm literally just going to scream. Alright. Let's try catch on one. This one's ready to jump out. Now, see, you can only open it one way, so it's going to be hard to take one out. I have a catch cup, and I should get a net just as well if it does start flying. Okay. This is the equipment I'm going to be using just in case one escapes. I'm so scared, dude. Alright, guys, this is what it looks like. I'm actually really scared right now. I'm gonna make sure that she grabs it properly. Okay, she got it. Damn, that's crunchy. You guys hear that crunch? Damn, girl's gonna be full after this one. Oh my god, dude, I'm literally shivering. There's like only six in here because they're large. I'm so scared. Okay, let's try to grab another one. Alright guys, got the next one. I'm gonna put the camera really close so you can hear that crunch. Damn. How much are left? This one's dead. I think we only have one left. Seriously, dude? They all died? Oh no, we have two left, okay. I'm really worried, you know, because if one starts flying around my room, this isn't gonna end well, you know? Really not gonna end well. But right now, everything's good. And it's a really crunchy treat for Mrs. Biddy. So, alright, let's try getting another one. This one is probably one of the cleverest ones. Like, he was so close to jumping out, but it's time to meet his doom. Come on, girl. No, you need to grab him hard. Wait one sec, guys. Please, please, please don't drop him. Oh! She bit his leg off. Damn, I haven't made a biddy feeding video for a while. Ah, I got spiked. Okay, we got one more locust in there. He's right there underneath. And this guy has been hiding the whole time, so it's going to be hard to get this one out. Guys, he literally nearly jumped out. Look at him. Like, this part was open and he nearly jumped out, but he missed. And my camera's all dirty. I got to clean it up. Wait one sec. I meant my phone, by the way. I wish I could afford a camera. Nah, I can, but what's the point? Seriously, dude, what's the point? Alright, let's try to catch it. Alright, guys, the last large locust just for Miss Biddy. Damn. damn, she screwed him up. Did you guys see that? Like, how his wings were off and his butt was just like that. Alright, guys, so I think Miss Beatty right here, Miss Gojira, had a very great meal. I won't be buying too much of large locusts because there is only 5 of them. And, like, I only got to feed 3 of them because 2 of them died. So, yeah, that kind of sucks. So, I'll just be carrying on feeding the medium locusts. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like. If you didn't, you're also free to hit the dislike. I don't see... Also, something that does make her sick is that you can kind of see her eyes do water. And you can see... you can tell that she's not normal by her tail. And she's not really that active. But that doesn't, like... Oh, my God. Focus, please. Focus. That doesn't affect her in any way of her life. She's still a happy bit of dragon. And she's living the best life she can. Obviously, I take her out on walks every day. I chill with her. She's just like my little pet. And, yeah, she's a very good girl. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.